I ask Lauren for an iron. Lauren decides to iron the top with a flat iron. Imagine that.
It's almost finished.
You know, I'm not going to wear that top.
I'm going to wear that.
You're going to go give me the flat iron, the real iron.
Straight already.
Straight. Look at those wrinkles.
Almost done. Nowhere.
Dress you up and lock you up in the basement, my love.
Are you really gonna iron on top of this?
Hell yeah.
Oh my goodness.